Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. It is the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China, which is hardly reported in the media. Nowadays, energy problems are attracting attention all over the world. Originally, there was a shortage of energy supply, and the Ukraine problem came up. As the prices of oil and coal rise, the electricity bill continues to rise. For this reason, the importance of renewable energy, which has a proven track record in stable supply, especially hydroelectric power generation, is drawing attention. Meanwhile, the opening of the Winter Olympic Games in Beijing began on February 4th. Various competitions have started, but there are problems in multiple competitions over judgment. In the ski jump, there were 5 disqualified people in one game. It seems that the ski suit was inspected by a different method than usual. Is it a suitable city for hosting the Winter Olympics? The statistical data they publish to the world are often questionable. So I check the numbers that come out and watch the difference. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 8, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.29 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, it is about the same level. In the cross-section of the dam, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 5,480 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 18%. According to dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam fluctuates in the mid-170 meters range. Looking at the data, there was a point that I got stuck a little. From February 5 to 6, the inflow volume increased a little, and the discharge pattern is the same from February 1. For some reason, the water level starts to drop even though the amount of incoming water has increased a little. The water level is rising from February 1 to 4, which should be the same condition. Did any conditions change? I can't find the answer. The other day, I told you that the inflow data from February 1 to 3 is strange for 72 hours all the time. I feel that their data is out of sync. How did you feel about this? By the way, as you can see from the graph, the main period of the Chinese New Year ends on February 7. So, I took a closer look at the data for the Chinese New Year period. The details of the dam data graph are a little difficult to see, so I expanded it to make a graph. The peak is around 8 to 10 at night. After that, the discharge rate is gradually reduced, and the lower limit is reached at midnight. They will keep it until about 8 a.m. the next day. From there, the gate will open at 11 o'clock and will be maintained again at the lower limit from 12 o'clock noon to snack time. Then, we will increase the discharge rate toward 8 o'clock. It seems that this pattern was repeated every day. Generally, at 10 o'clock in the evening, the factory will not be in operation, so it is presumed to be a power supply for personal consumption. It's for watching Olympic TV games. However, I don't know if this is true because of the data suspicion I mentioned earlier. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Windy expects rain clouds to pass through the Three Gorges Dam and its surroundings one after another. From now on, the amount of rain will increase toward the summer. As it gets warmer in the future, thawed water will be added. There is a huge dam upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. I told you that a huge dam is being built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, but I checked the positional relationship. Please note that the figure is a rough image. The Three Gorges Dam is about 1,600 kilometers from the distant coastal area. And it seems that there are four huge dams upstream. Compared to the vicinity of the Three Gorges Dam, it is steeper and the altitude is higher. From the top, Wudongde Dam, Baihitan Dam, Shiladu Dam, and Shangjaba Dam. The most upstream Wudongde Dam was completed in July last year. The Baihitan Dam was completed around May of this year and seems to be starting to store water now. This is speculation, but this year's thaw water may have been stored here. It seems that the two dams downstream have already been completed and are in operation. I have the impression that the dam was completed in rapid succession. It seems that July 2021 will be the 100th anniversary of the party, and I'm wondering if it has been adjusted accordingly. It will be a dam arranged in a row. If a huge dam is constructed in a condensed form, there is a concern that it may cause a negative chain when something irregular happens. It seems that the facilities attached to the dam are getting harder. The dam has an elevator for medium and small vessels. It is called a shiplift, and a ship enters the elevator from the water storage side through the introduction path. Then, the ship is lowered. Of course, the reverse is also true, and you can lift it from the downstream side with an elevator and proceed to the upstream side. It takes about 40 minutes to go up and down. It is said that there is something like a crack on the left side of the entrance of the shiplift, but there seems to be others. Here is a picture of the part of the figure. At the bottom, you can see something that is not an artificial straight line. A jagged line. What exactly is this? The height of this structure is over 100 meters. If you can see the gap at this distance, it may be close to 1 meter when you get closer. Of course, it may happen that it looks like that. How did you feel about it? In view of this situation, I speculated that the weight of the shiplift and the lifting and lowering by the wire might have lowered the base a little. It seems that tension was applied to the middle part of the passageway, and as a result, something like a gap was generated at the bottom. Because, I'm worried about the raindrops in the passageway. If the corridor is horizontal, there should be even raindrops from the entrance. However, since it is only on the shiplift side, I presume that it is not horizontal at present. Interception missiles are deployed around the dam. This is completely rumor level, so there is no confirmation, but there seems to be talk of preparing for an attack from the sky. After all, it's a big target and defenseless. It cannot be hidden. A story about a ground-based interceptor missile being installed. Since the dam is located in the inland area, it will be launched from overseas, which means that it will be launched from a distance of 1,500 kilometers or more. It may be a missile from the south or it may be from the west. It may be from the north. From the point of view of national defense, it wouldn't be strange if it was normally deployed. However, it may be difficult to prevent it when it is done with a stealth aircraft of a certain great power. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.